Shut down all debate. So join our fight before it's too late.